begin.
So here we have the Finnish cattle, one of the main aspects of...
Anton, would you like some extra work? Please write me a 2,000-word essay about why you're talking in class for tomorrow.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Package, systems concepts.
Excuse me, Mr. Allen. Can you tell me why I got a 4 from this test? I answered all the questions correctly.
You wrote your name in the wrong corner.
Hey, Mr. Allen, why did I get a 6 on this? I filled all the criteria and I worked really hard on it.
You forgot to cite your source on Google Maps.
Mr. Allen, here's my essay.
Thank you.
That was a lot of work.
Anton?
Yes?
Could you please write me a 5,000-word essay for tomorrow about why you're talking in class again?
You have no self-control. We are not in K Market. Go stand by wall.
Ernest, where's my name on the board? I wasn't talking at all. Can you erase it? Yeah, actually, I think Eric was talking instead of me. I think you heard Eric.
Think
Hyvää päivää, Laura opettaja.
Aiemme on realismi.
Hei, Laura, tuossa on kirjoitusvirhe.
Eikä, älkää kattoko. Unohtakaa, että näitte tuon. Mitä tämä kuva teidän mielestä kertoo realismin aikakaudesta?
No siis tämähän kuva on piirretty tosi realistisesti. Se haluaa kertoa, tai kaikki haluttiin kertoa silleen, todenmukaisesti ei haluttu peitellä mitään.
Mun mielestä on jotenkin tosi sellainen oikeudenmukainen, se jotenkin näyttää tosi...
Anteeksi nyt pieniä. Nyt pojat hiljaa, mä en kuule mitään, kun koko ajan supina kuuluu toisessa korvassa. Mä en tiedä, onko mulla ADHD vai mikä. Mä en voi keskittyä ollenkaan, eikä kuule yhtään mitä Pinja sanoo, kun te siellä koko ajan supisette. Kiitos, Pinja.
Joo, siis musta toi kukka on tosi realistinen. Se näyttää niin aidolta. Mä oon musta nähnyt tollasen oikeassa elämässä kanssa.
Joo, okei. Tosi hyviä pointteja teillä oli kyllä. Kello on jo noin paljon. Loppuks teillä nyt koulu jo?
Ei.
Ai mun loppuu.
Alright everybody, get your bags off your desk. If I see your phones out, that's it disturbs lessons, Mark. Noah, phone away.
The first thing that comes to mind when I say excuse. The person that comes to mind when I say excuse is that guy.
I'm gonna have to mark you guys late.
We were at the door.
No you weren't.
Yes, we were.
That is a lie. Okay, take out your Dracula books and your literary elements guide from 7th grade.
But, Mr. Tomas, the last time we read that book was 3 months ago. I don't have it with me.
Okay, well that's a disturbs lessons, Mark.
Okay, today we will be playing some football. But first we have to get to a team, so let's use team shake.
Go.
Go, everybody, find the free space. Remember, look for the free space and go to the free space. Now, go, run. Nice one! Hey Thomas, you can't drink beer in school! I'm just joking! Okay, now we have some circuit training. We'll put some music, background music, some motivation.
Alright, good afternoon everybody. Today we are doing an experiment called Name That Fruit. Yes, we are naming that fruit today. Before we get started, you must draw yourself a diagram of the apparatus. I never understood why students all around the world draw tiny, tiny diagrams. All diagrams must always be at least half a page, and straight lines always with a ruler.
I don't have a ruler.
Oh, you must do the walk of shame. Rulers are over there.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Does anybody have any questions or queries before we start this experiment?
Oh, Mr. H, I forgot to do my homework.
You are wasting everybody's time. Every time you come to class, it is absolutely essential that you get all of the work done. All of the homework, you do all of this, and you must have it all done. It is absolutely essential.
Mr. Rich, I was wondering if there was any extra work I could do to boost my grade.
Well, I'm glad you asked. Well, there is not a lot of time, so I'll not blabber on, but...
2 hours later.
...who have already graduated EIS, and they did not get this chance, and it would not be fair for them.
1 eternity later.
The balancing of equations part is on the test. It links very closely to the structure of brains. Animals and in fish and in other kinds of species as well. I didn't
so much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
So much. They are the best kind of tomato, especially when they are almost ripe. When they are slightly orange, then is when they are at their best.
I wonder what meatballs and mashed potatoes is in Swedish. Like, I really don't remember.
Hey, it's köttbullar och potatismos. Yes.
Oh, also köttbullar.
No, it's köttbullar. Yes.
Hey, Tuula, is it tycker om or tycker om att?
Yes.
So is it tycker om or tycker om att?
Yes. Hey, next week we have quiz.
Tuula, is it a word quiz or a verb quiz?
It's a verb quiz.
I'm on season 4.
Wait up, class! Sorry I'm late, I missed my bus. Okay, so today's topic is Ohm's Law. Does anybody know what Ohm's Law is?
Voltage equals current times resistance.
No, it's EI equals V divided by R. I give you 4. Does anybody know what this symbol means on this?
What?
The circuit is not coming.
Shut up, I give you 4! Put your food away! Okay, so first the current starts from over here, it flows through these two diodes, through this resistor, through this button, and then the ammeter. Then it flows through this path, through this...
Shut up, the voltmeter has to be plugged in series.
What? And the current flows through here, and into the gravitational resistance, it can't pass through here. So it actually goes through over here, jumps from there to there, and then it goes from around here, and it goes back to there, and then here. Understand? Oh my god, guys!
I got it.
Good work, Thomas, I love you! Okay, class, next topic.
Oh my god, Thomas, I love you!
Anything for a 10.
Bye.
before!
Hei, don't do that. Koska mä oon niinku kaks paikkaa, mihin mä voisin mennä, mutta sit mä en niinku osaa päättää.
Tuu! Niin!